Terry from Covey. I just thought that I would do a wee video for you to show you how to make some really easy peanut butter cookies with only 3 ingredients. So let's see how it goes. So guys, this is all you need. Peanut butter, sugar and an egg. And I'm going to use 2 different types of sugar just to make it a little bit more interesting. Okay guys, so what I've got in here is a cup of peanut butter. I've used this nice natural one, but you could use any one you want. I've got half a cup of sugar, and as I say, I've done 2 different types of sugar, a light brown one and a caster sugar, just to mix up a bit, and then 1 egg, alright? And then all you need to do is stir it as much as you can until it's like this sort of consistency. It's quite sticky. I can't even lift it with one hand. And then I decided to put some white chocolate chips through it just to make it a wee bit more yummy. Okay, so what we've got next is a baking tray with a bit of greaseproof paper on it. Now if it's struggling to stay still, just put a wee bit of butter on the back and stick it down. Right, and the next thing we're going to do is just take our mix and put blobs on the paper. So what you can do at this point is use your fingers and get in about it and make wee balls out of it, but it's too messy. So, just like wee dollops, like this. Oh, my paper's moving. So I'm just using my spoon to make wee balls. There we go. I think the white chocolate in this is going to make it. Right, and then once you've put your wee dollops on the paper, just use a fork to squish them down. And then hopefully it doesn't stick. Like that. Mine's a wee bit sticky. Right, the other thing that I'll say is just make sure that you've got a wee bit of space in between them because they are going to get bigger in the oven. Just make sure they're all sort of the same amount of, same width or depth or size, whatever. There we go. Looks yummy. Okay guys, so the recipe says to cook for about 12 minutes at 160 degrees in your oven, but just keep a wee eye on them because it will depend on the size that you've made your cookies, and let's see how they come out. I'll show you once they're done. Hi guys, so that's them done. Let's see what the finished product looks like. So they got a wee bit burnt, but they still taste nice. My husband's already took one, as you can see. He's been a cookie thief and stole it. But I'm not the best baker, as you can tell. Let's see if you can do better. You can let me know. See you later.